According to the report of the international IPCC, where I participated, cities will be affected by heat waves, sea level rise, water shortages, and other risks. And on the other hand, cities are key drivers of carbon emissions, of emissions of greenhouse gases. We still don't know for sure how big the contribution of cities is, but what it is sure is that cities are key players in the climate change arena. That's why we are here participating in this panel.